Rick, airplanes are actually the safest way to travel.
Last week you said hot air balloons were the safest. I'm not buying it. Air travel is a carnival of horrors. You have to deal with lightning, hailstorms, bird strikes, rough clouds.
Hey, bird, beat it. The sky is our turf.
Don't you worry, Rick. One trip with your friends and you'll forget all about your silly, paralyzing, soul-crushing fear of the sky. Plus, today's the perfect day to fly, because Hawkeye's taking his pilot's test!
Excuse me?
That's right! Your pilot today will be soon to be licensed, Captain Hawkeye! And today's forecast looks like a home run.
Woohoo! We believe in you, Hawk!
Yeah.
All aboard, Rick!
Hooray!
I am not getting on that plane.
But Richard, don't you believe in Hawkeye? Everyone else in town does. With their lives! Don't you want to put yourself in totally unnecessary danger?
Or for friendship?
I don't think that's a healthy...
Wait! Then away we go!
Seat! Look at our seat!
Yay!
Oh! Someone left their bag in the chair! I'll put it in the overhead
bin!
Hey!
What are you doing? No! I'm a regular passenger! Stop! I don't belong in here!
Whoa! Reclining seat! I'm asleep! Ooh!
This I'm going to lift the sea tomorrow.
Let's see. Map, mostly memorized. Flight manual, boring. Cool hat, way ahead of you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for your support during my pilot's test, which I'm definitely going to pass because I'm half bird and know how to fly already. We'll be taking off shortly, so please make sure you're... Now, that last part is extremely important, so remember that. Now, let's deliver this plane, baby, in a sweet mama sky!
Wasn't that the flight you were supposed to monitor?
Yes, it seems my student took off without me.